Syria mistakenly shoots down its ally Russia's plane. Kills 14. Syria mistakenly shot down its ally Russia's military plane carrying 14 people on Monday, using a Russian-made S-200 surface-to-air missile system. Russia blamed Israel for the incident, saying four Israeli F-16 fighter jets had attacked targets in Syria, triggering the missile defense system, which mistakenly attacked the Russian plane patrolling the area. Trump imposes new tariffs on $200 billion of Chinese goods. As President Donald Trump imposed a 10% tariff on $200 billion of Chinese goods, intensifying the trade war between the world's largest economies. The Trump administration said the tariffs will increase to 25% next year and threatened to cover a further $267 billion of goods if China retaliated. The Chinese Commerce Ministry said it has no choice but to retaliate. 8. PM Modi, Bangladesh PM inaugurate Indo-Bangla oil pipeline. Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his Bangladeshi counterpart Sheikh Hasina on Tuesday jointly inaugurated the construction of the India-Bangladesh Friendship Pipeline project through video conferencing. The 130-kilometer-long pipeline will connect Siliguri in West Bengal and Parbatipur in Bangladesh's Dinajpur district. The two leaders also inaugurated the construction of two new rail projects. Indian pleads guilty in U.S. for visa fraud on social media. 51-year-old Indian national has pleaded guilty for using Facebook and WhatsApp to impersonate a U.S. Immigration Services official. Kanwar Sarabjit Singh promised American visas to people in exchange for a fee of $3,000 to $4,000. Singh, who faces a maximum penalty of 20 years in prison, also admitted to a fraud in 2012, where he duped 22 investors of approximately $340,000. China accuses Taiwan of using sex to recruit. China has accused Taiwan of using sex to manipulate Chinese students into becoming spies. In one alleged incident, a Chinese university student was turned into an informer after entering into a sexual relationship with a Taiwanese spy. Rejecting the accusations, Taiwan said China's accusations would create more doubts and misunderstandings between the two governments.